Hi folks, and welcome to a new series, no you're not imagining it. We are playing Final Fantasy VII, the original, not the remake, that may be coming later on. But yes, this is the original Final Fantasy VII. I grew up with this game, I'm pretty much showing my age now. It is probably one of my absolute favourite Final Fantasies, mostly because it's the only Final Fantasy game that I ever played. And probably what spurred me to play the game is I actually literally just finished watching the movie for it. So I thought, I've got it on Steam and I'm going to play it. I want to play it. So let's get ahead with it. So these are going to be, what, maybe 30 minute, 40 minutes sessions, and it's pretty much going to be silent running with these long runs that I usually play, like Mafia 3 and Bioshock, all that stuff. So, yeah, it's not an emulator or anything like that, although I probably would have been better with the emulator. This is the Steam version, as you can see in the bottom left, Steam. So, yes, there is music in it, I am aware, and if it does come up copyright or whatever, I shall mute it through YouTube's editor, so we'll see what happens. So, other than that, kick back, relax, and enjoy probably one of the best games ever made, Final Fantasy VII. And yes, I don't know why the cutscenes somehow display in 15 FPS, but once it gets into the gameplay, it goes up to 30. Yeah, that's because it's, you know, old PlayStation games, I think they were limited to 30. Anyway.
Thank you.